Now I know some of you are saying, well, what if he posts his arms out wide while I'm doing this? All is better for you. This is action reaction. I go here. As I roll, he posts his arms out and stops that sweep. I go here.
Yeah. Ta-da! And you use that to come back up and go out the back door because you just really want to sell it. So you want to roll him so that it's not that he does this, it's more so that he does that right there. See if I can do it. I'm gonna come up this way here. He won't fall flat on his stomach, but you see how you use the momentum, you go one way, and you come back up. One more time. But you get what I'm saying, right? Maybe it worked. That was my hand on the mat.
You
know what they say?
It's got a multi-layered defense.
Yeah. So when you come up, look. As I go here, I want to take him up that way. And then I go back. Knee shield. Saving it completely. Hold this here. Here. Go here. Go back to that leg. He hooks his leg to save it with his left arm. I go. And then I start to circle. Circle. And then go. Yeah. Alright. So, come here. It's gonna pop out. Good. Knee shield, arch. One. Two. All right. Moody ass, what is this? Can you jump off the shadow logo? So, lock your head, all right? Watch my feet. Look. Toes. See the toes right there? And then you just go here. Press feet are up. Because if I do this, that's like football to me. Okay? So you're going to take him up over your head, and then you're going to come back around. Momentum. 1, 2, 3.
I'm going to start.